Hey guys, welcome back. This is like my first eating video since my birthday. I'm gonna have to put my window up or you're not gonna hear me. And for everybody that says that I can leave my car on with my air on, it's too loud because you're sitting right in my vids. I can't have my, plus it's not good to just sit idle for 30 minutes with your car running, especially with air conditioning running. Why is my light on? What is going on with my tray? That is not where it's supposed to be. I hope my kids didn't mess up my tray. I think Adri stepped on it the other day. Alright, let's get my tray straight. Yeah, so last night I did an eating video with cake in celebration of my birthday. So we are at a taco shop. I'm starving. It is almost 3 in the afternoon. I have not eaten anything yet today. I got chips and salsa. I got 2 chicken street tacos. I got a beef taco, add sour cream with ground beef. Oh, there's no tomatoes on it today. And I got a side of rice. It's in here somewhere. Got my green salsa. Got a spoon for my rice. Oh, there's my big salsa. Noisy today. Yummy. It's my birthday on Saturday. Today is Wednesday. I went to get my tags and everything yesterday, and the whole state of Ohio's system was down to get a license. The whole system was down. The whole state of Ohio system was down yesterday to get a license. So I just had to go back today. Like, she's like, I don't know how long it could be. You know, you can sit and wait if you want, or you can, I said, I'll just come back because I had Jax with me yesterday. I'm like, I'm not gonna make him sit there with me, and who knows how long you'd have to sit and wait. You know? If they were said it's only going to be 15 minutes, so I would have waited, but they had no idea. I'm going to throw chips and salsa in forever. Last 2 times I got their chips, I got the chips with cheese and guacamole. So, how do I get the brightness up? I don't remember. I forget, I haven't done it in so long. Beef, I don't know. And I have... I'm trying to figure out how to put my face. I was afraid stuff's gonna fall off. I have my beef taco. Alright. I swear, every time I film, it's like I've never filmed before. Alright. So we're supposed to go to Kings Island in a few days. Like every year. My nephew just had surgery last week. I guess he's in more pain today. Since he has been since surgery. So if he can't go, I don't know if my mom will, I wonder if my mom would go and Brianna can't go. So Matthew Zach was gonna go and take his kids. But if he can't go, I think my mom said she might be able to go. Go and take his kids. This would be awesome because she hasn't went in a few years. And it sucks that Zach can't go. My mom loves watching the kids have fun. My phone keeps going off. My sister, my mom. Yeah, so my mom hasn't been. I think the last time she went, was I pregnant for Jazz? I know, it's been a few years. It's been a few years since she went. My stepdad that gets us all tickets. So it'd be my stepdad and his fiance. With my mom, who's the ex-wife. And all of us. I mean, they get along. So it won't be weird or anything, but. My mouth. I jam myself right in the gums above my front teeth. Hang on, I'll text you guys back when I get home. Mmm. We had thunderstorms this morning. I was calling for thunderstorms tonight too. From like 4 p.m. From like 4 p.m. till 9 or something. Well, last time I looked. Days wasted because I got up and started editing a video. I had a corrupt file. So we didn't mess around with it. Try to export again. Still corrupt file. Mess it again to try and find the corrupt file to delete it. And then finally I'm just like, screw it. So I deleted half the video and tried to export it, and it was successful. So I added one more clip and tried it, and it was successful. So I'm just like adding one clip at a time to try to export it to see if I can find what clip is bad. It's like, crap, I gotta go. Now I get back, that's what I'll be doing. I don't want to scrap the video. We went to a lake, and it was a big splash pad. Place that we'd never been to. It was so fun. Yesterday, Jackson and I went to Taco Bell, because we were out running around. And last night, I made taquitos for dinner. Like, literally every day could be Taco Tuesday.
order food.
This is hot and making my nose run. I'm sweating. Melting. It's like so muggy out. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for having lunch with me. I have crumbs everywhere. And yeah, put my tray back here. The butter trash. I'm literally sweating. My nose is running because it's spicy. And it was amazing. Guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Don't know what it'll be or when it'll be.